Take your pick from a variety of EA Sports freestyle control moves available while in the triple threat position and establish yourself as a true threat on the perimeter. Hold the ball behind your back by moving the C-stick down. From this position, you can make a move in either direction by moving left or right with the control stick. But, Czar, that's not the only move out of the triple threat, is it?
Absolutely not, Marv. You can hold the ball behind your back, jab step, or protect the ball. And the best thing is, from here, you have a lot of options. Explode to the basket, shoot the jumper, or dish it off to a teammate. Just like in the NBA, different players will have different moves. Make sure to experiment and try the triple threat moves with different players to explore them all.